Right now at 6, an increase in the number of children in Wisconsin killed by gun violence. More than 30 kids were killed in 2016 alone. That's up from just 20 the year before.
The statistics show that African-American kids are the most vulnerable in the state. Pete Cervakis breaks down the numbers.
According to the most recent numbers, 11 children were killed with guns in Milwaukee County in 2016. That is the highest total in almost a decade.
It pains me.
Community leaders today reacted to a report from the nonprofit Kids Forward, showing 184 children killed with firearms in Milwaukee County between 99 and 2016. Of those victims, 19 were white, 17 were Hispanic, 6 Asian, and 141 were black.
We're doing a particularly bad job of protecting our black children from gun violence.
At the Boys and Girls Clubs of Greater Milwaukee,
we're in 42 neighborhoods.
President and CEO Vincent Lyles says his organization is working hard to maintain safe spaces where kids can hang out.
We're not giving up. We're not looking at these reports and going, oh my God, the sky's falling. We're recognizing that there's work to be done and we're going to do it.
The Kids Forward report also shows child deaths in Wisconsin evenly split between homicides and suicides. But the gun homicides primarily impact African American and Hispanic kids. Alderman Russell Stamper thinks one solution to the problem, more economic opportunities in the inner city.
If you're working, putting money in your pocket, you don't have time for the crime. You don't care about the crime.
Stamper also wants to see the organizations that work with Milwaukee's youth band together and come up with a collective plan to help stop the gun violence. In Milwaukee, Pete Cervakis, today's TMJ4.